Hi, we're Brian and Iain from YouTube sailing channel Red Seas, and we live and sail full time on our Leopard 47 catamaran.
Yeah, we use Wayfinder every single day, and we're really excited to show you around. Wayfinder is super clean and easy to understand. In fact, it's based on aviation standards. The color scheme is ready for both day and night, and it's even colorblind friendly.
You might have heard us referencing Wayfinder as our new crew member. That's because it monitors all of our boat instruments and then makes suggestions to us when it thinks that we need to know something.
The interface is made up of three areas. Our notification bar at the top, this will bring our attention to anything we need to do. The MFD on the right, our multifunctional display, it shows more details as we move around the system. And our PND.
Yeah, the PND is our primary navigation display, and it's where we spend most of our time when we're here at the helm. Everything on this screen has a purpose. Like here on our dynamic compass rows, there are arrows to show the true and apparent wind and even the current direction. Everything is designed to be interactive. So if I tap on apparent wind speed here, it brings up a history graph where I can set custom alerts. And all of Wayfinder's notifications are based on these three colors: blue for information, yellow for warnings, and red alarms if you need to take immediate action.
And over here on the left-hand side of the screen, you can see what we call the app bar. Now, this gives us access to some more specialized screens. For example, we have our AIS, where we can see if there's any boats nearby, find our friends, and we can even drag and zoom this radar. And there's our logbook. And given Wayfinder knows when we're motoring, sailing, or anchoring, it automatically stores all this information. Furthermore, it does our maintenance logs and even weather.
As you add more sensors to your boat, Wayfinder can monitor not only your navigation, but also all of the systems that you have on board. And back in navigation, we have these customizable focus windows. So you can choose if you want to see more information about GPS, the sun and the moon, and local weather and tide information.
We even created a brand new form of autopilot called Semi-auto. If you're underway and you want to keep yourself on course, Semi-auto operates just like an autopilot, but displays this bar along the top to tell you exactly where to turn the helm. It even doubles as an alarm system if you're using something like a hydrovane to make sure you're staying on course and not working too much weather helm.
And at the bottom of the MFD, we have these three tabs. So if I tap on engines here, I can see all the data available, and Wayfinder will notify me if there's anything I need to know about. I can even see my RPM up the side of the compass when the engines are running. In the sails tab, I can tell Wayfinder what sails we have, and it will monitor the wind and suggest when it's time to reef, or I can set my own customizable alarms as well.
And when it comes to stopping, Wayfinder knows exactly how much chain you have in the locker, so it can display your scope options and then deliver a pinpoint accurate anchor alarm.
Which means we can be up here relaxing, knowing that Wayfinder will let us know if there's anything that needs our attention. As well as the color-coded notifications in the top bar, I can also choose to enable or disable any audible alerts. Red alarms will always stay active, so we'll never miss anything critical. Oh. And if we want to go ashore, we just tap this cloud button and Wayfinder will send us a text or an email if anything changes on board. Okay, that is just a very quick look at some of the things that Wayfinder can do.
And we're going to make a whole selection of more detailed videos looking at individual features of the system. You can find them all here on the iNav4U website.